I feel the master. I feel it. Y'all ready? They ready? Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Nine, and this is Cafe Gaming. I'm back with y'all with another one, man. This is episode 2 of the Undisputed Fighter Guideline Series, or the Ultimate Fighters Guideline Series. Like I told you guys before, I'll be covering every boxer available on the Undisputed Online early access period. So for online play, ranked play, there's a certain there's a select few of weight classes and fighters that are accessible for online play, and I'll be covering all of those fighters in the Undisputed Fighters Guidelines. This is just me emulating the fighter style, playing style, from highlights to gameplay, in my opinion, from what I'm watching and what I'm seeing. If you guys enjoy this, man, like I said before, if you haven't yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you like this specific video or any other video on the channel, man, go ahead and hit that like button. And also, I appreciate everybody that's been in tune, liking and watching the videos, man. Continue to support the channel, man. It's definitely grind season. But today's video, as y'all can see from the title, like I said, yeah, we got Ebanie Bridges, man, the Blind Bomber. She's a tough fighter, super tough fighter. From the tapes and the fights I've watched, Ebanie is definitely going to stand toe-to-toe with the best of them. She's going to sit there and throw trade blow for blow with you. She gets good shots in. Her jab and straight is probably one of none in her division. She got a hell of a hook, good punching power. So I think Undisputed did a good one with this one. They could boost her power up just a little bit more, in my opinion. But so far, so good, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed the highlights collected for Ebanie Bridges, man. Like I said, if you guys haven't yet, man, go ahead and subscribe. I'm Nine, and this is Cafe Gaming, man. I'm going to catch y'all on the next one. Please enjoy.
So our first contest of the night, Ebanie Bridges back. And has some mileage and some rounds banked now.
What right hand for Bridges there. Yeah, Bec Connolly, I see her about an hour ago. Social media presence, she can fight, she's tough, she's rugged.
Sit down, take guard, please.
Does leave her. Ngaki Fiaz on the non-broadcast part of the show. It's just
the body shots.
Pandemic, which it was difficult for her. She felt he would see her out. Catches a right hand just on the inside by some good credentials, and well, she's just up against it here.
Yeah, lovely bloke, Gab. Good action there in the second round. Both letting the lever fly.
She's getting caught with a right. Too much. She said, I'd like her to stand and trade. She said, I know she can punch. She said, but I've got a good chin, and this is right up my street. And
she's got to get her hands up. Herself onto her opponent. A bit predictable. Comes in straight lines. Pushes the jab out.
Stature-wise, style-wise too. Nice right hand over the
Tunnelly. So leaving out to dry up. A good overhand right from Ebanie Bridges. Bringing him up. There's a lovely right uppercut. Chris.
Going to a shower. Right hand over the top from Ebanie Bridges. And I think the writing was just on the wall for it. Well, a great shame for